wonderful, marvelous you are. Thank you.
King of all glory, master of all creation. So sometimes I'll just say, la 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 la.
Glorious King, la 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 la.
So I wonder, what would happen. Just sing whatever song the Ruach HaKodesh is putting on your heart. Just simply listen to this melody and sing whatever He is putting on your heart. See, because we don't know how to worship Him, but He knows how we should worship Him.
Long
la 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 la. We're humble before you. And we bow our hearts before you. Yes, you are King. Thank you. Enough, fortunate enough to make it to heaven, those kinds of songs are going to be sung all day long. All, there's not going to be any night, so all day long. All through eternity. Those are the kinds of songs that's going to be sung. Doesn't that excite you? And I know down here, I mean, you know, it sounds kind of repetitious and it kind of loses its flavor because of our human ears, but up there, think about that. Millions and millions and billions of people singing the same, maybe not even the same song. Some will be singing one song and some will be singing another song, and it'll all mesh together and sound wonderful.
Nice.
You know?
Hey.
Yes and
amen. I can't wait. Hallelujah.
I cannot.